This is the noisiest cat in the world.
You probably didn't hear him last night.
I heard him.
He was in the hallway early this morning.
Oh, gosh.
The only way I can get him to stop is to make him lie down. Mm. So I get him up on my bed and I just hold him down and mm-hmm. he stops.
He just wants a little human touch.
He does.
Don't you?
And the weather's uncomfortable for him.